Steinfeld takes the stage at the 2017 American Music Awards with Alesso, Watt, and Florida Georgia Line. This episode was brought to you by T-Mobile, America's best unlimited network. Y'all, she looked fierce on the red carpet, and she continued to slay on the stage at the AMAs. Hailee Steinfeld lit up the stage with glittery vibes as she sang Let Me Go. It was her first time performing the song live, and it was nothing short of star-studded. And what I mean by that, it's not only because of the moonlight stage lighting and her sparkly dress and knee-high boots, but she legit shared the stage with four other performers. Hailee started things off and was soon joined by Florida Georgia Line, and can we just note their matching white outfits? So cute. And then Alesso, who is a Swedish house music phenomenon, kept things flowing on the keys. Watt pulled off a rocker vibe in a full-length fur coat, and just when you can't seem to take any more, add in a couple of laser beams, some smoke, and dancers, and you have yourself an epic AMA performance. It seems like the fans were loving this performance too. This Twitter user said, Hailee Steinfeld, I mean, seriously, you just did that? So much to be proud of and celebrate. Love, love, love you. And this user said, damn, Hailee Steinfeld looking all grown up, long way from Pitch Perfect. But what did you guys think of Hailee's first live performance of Let Me Go? Let us know in the comments below. And as always, don't forget to subscribe. Thanks for watching Clevver News. I'm your host, Erin Robinson, and I'll catch you later. And click to the left to see Pink and Kelly Clarkson's opening AMA performance. This episode was brought to you by T-Mobile. Switch to America's best unlimited network.